Bit's just gonna kill himself at the start of the game again. Wait, that didn't actually happen.